A dangerously overloaded motorbike with 8 people on board was recently filmed driving on a public road in Linxiang, central China's Hunan province. The footage shows a middle-aged man driving with 3 women and 2 girls in front and 2 more kids on the back of the bike. The overloaded motorbike can be seen speeding up and moving across different lanes. And the traffic management department in China has apparently also weighed in, reportedly calling the behavior crazy.